afternoon. We are now broadcasting live from Cowan High School in New Brighton Township, where, as you can see, they have put all hands on deck and school at the school has reopened for the grade 12s. It has been an interesting and also tiring 2 weeks for the pupils and also the teachers at the school. We have really come all together, good community coming together and saying, let's do what we can to make sure that the grade 12s in the school are allowed to go to school this morning. It's been an interesting morning covering various schools in the Eastern Cape, and we have heard that in the coastal region of Oortambo, certain schools were open and some weren't due to PPEs, and I think the same is true here in Port Elizabeth as well. As you can hear, that's the intercom, which means the school is happening here, but let's take a walk and find out from the grade 12s who have been at home, have been doing homeschooling. Some say it's been tough to do homeschooling, but some say it's good to be back at school, especially with their peers, and they are happy to be back at school, to be interacting, socializing, and above all, to get this academic year up and running. Ma'am, let's just talk first. How does it feel, first of all, to be back at school after a 2 months break? And were there any fears and anxieties with coming to school today?
It feels amazing. And then we all feel anxious because of the virus, and we're still not sure if we're going to get affected or not. But then throughout all, the health precautions were given while we arrived at school. And it helped a lot because we were taught and told that not to borrow others and not to give others our stuffs before sanitizing them.
Why was it important for you to make sure that you come to school today? Are you more keen to also finish grade 12 so you can go to varsity next year? Why was it important for you not to stay at home perhaps and come to school today?
It was because learning at home is so difficult because there are people, there's music, and there are a lot of distractions. So being at school helps because you can focus to what the teacher is saying and you're able to ask questions freely. And while we're studying at home, there are struggles for data and other stuff, so which makes us not able to study or answer questions easily on online.
Interesting views. They're saying that they're happy to be back at school because homeschooling is tough, especially in terms of data and also accessibility to teachers to answer questions when they are stuck. But I've got this young man as well. Daddy, you're back at school at your desk, studying again after 2 months break. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling excited, but I'm a bit scared because of the virus. It's not really clear, but I'm actually very excited. It's much easier here in person than studying at home.
What has been the highlight so far about being back at school?
Well, our highlights is being working harder. There's going to be too much pressure because we've been at home for so long. But we intend on working faster and accurately, just with the right pace.
And in terms of your school's readiness, has your school done enough to make you guys comfortable and feel safe, and you guys feel safe now within the school environment?
I'm actually overwhelmed by the performance, you know. We have sanitizers now, we have masks, we have gloves in other classes, so it's actually much more safer than we expected.
Well, those are two pupils from Cowan High School saying that the school has really done enough to give them ease that the school is safe as they are now back at school amidst the COVID-19 pandemic, saying that the school has really prepared them well, giving them sanitizers, giving them masks within the classroom setup, and also giving them guidelines as what to do and what not to do and how to comply to social distancing regulations back at school. So they are excited because they now can see their peers, they know how to interact with their peers. Above all, they now have that teacher and learner connection that helps them to be able to revise their work, to learn even better, because at school, they're saying at home, it was a bit tough to study. So a good story come here from Cowan High School pupils here, excited to be back at school, and above all, excited to finish this grade 12 year, as many of them are looking forward to going to varsity next year. But for now, let's go back to you in studio.